I hear arguing.
The next day or two, I'll drive it. I'll pay you more than the days that you need to come. You know what I mean? Like if we prorate it, I can't do it. I'll make less money, but I'd rather like everybody's there.
Hey y'all, bro. Homeowner basically came in. He basically fought someone at FaZE. Gave him the hands.
He's the shit.
And then after that, it's gonna be $500,000 in damages. Y'all think I'm trolling, bro? This was fucking funny.